let's go, motherfucker.
In case you didn't know, or you may be new to PSO2 NGS, the game is highly pay to win. And I'm pretty sure a lot of you PlayStation players who just joined us found that out day one. A lot of white knights would be like, no, the game is not pay to win. I mean, how is it pay to win? All I could do is buy AC scratches and then sell it for Meseta and then buy best in slot gear. That's not pay to win. Nah, bro, that's exactly pay to win. I mean, anytime I can go and buy some AC scratch tickets and then take the shit, sell it, and then make millions of Meseta in the marketplace, which is also gated, by the way, for those of you guys that don't know that. Yeah, you gotta pay to sell shit to other players. So there's other issues along the lines of, is the game pay to win and pay for convenience? Yes it is. It's both of those, but mostly pay to win, because once I sell these AC scratch items, I make millions of Meseta. Maybe, it all depends on how rare it is. If it's a hairstyle, then off tops, I'm going to make between 3 to 6 or 7 mil Meseta off tops. I could then take that and go buy some gear that's already max leveled up and basically add it to my character's class. Increase my BP, do more damage than somebody else who may be free to play. The game is highly pay to win, no matter how you look at it. There is no argument there. I'm just making it known for a lot of you new players who may be thinking to play the game or is currently playing the game and don't know. You're probably running around like, damn bro, I'm not doing enough DPS. What do I gotta do? I'll tell you. If you are willing to sell everything in your life, buy AC scratch tickets, then purchase either premium or buy a $7 30 day pass so that you can use your personal shop, sell the AC scratch items you get, basically rack in that Meseta, then you will basically be able to buy better gear, better augments, best in slot weapon, and so on and so forth. But don't ever let someone tell you that PSO2 NGS isn't pay to win. It is both pay to win and pay for convenience. Now, before I go, I want you guys to know that there is going to be a headlines tomorrow that is going to be on the 27th at 5 a.m. PST. That's my time because I live over here in Las Vegas, all right, Pacific Standard Time. So 5 a.m. we will get a headlines, and there's only two paths that can occur with a headlines from fucking PSO2NGS, and it is either going to be exciting or it's going to be a disappointment, all right? So look out for that. Pay attention to what's going to be said or what's going to be presented. It's your boy Legacy. I'm out.